For tonight's ceremonial first pitch, and please welcome the President of the United States.
Chapman, a cold night at Wrigley.